In this question, we are given a sonometer wire of length 114 centimeters fixed at both the ends and is asking where should the two bridges be placed so as to divide the wire into three segments whose fundamental frequencies are in ratio 1:3:4. Here we know for a clamped sonometer wire, if L is the length between bridges, then its fundamental frequency is given as this. We have discussed fundamental frequency of a wire of length L, we write V by 2L, and V we can write as root of T by mu. And for a single wire in this situation, T and mu are same because this is a clamped sonometer wire of length L is 114 centimeter. And we have placed two bridges in between, say one is here, other is here, so that the lengths are divided in ratio L:2:3. Now L1, L2, L3 are the three lengths. Then in this situation here we can see the fundamental frequencies of these parts are N01, N02, and N03. So here we can see as N is inversely proportional to length, as T by mu is a constant, we can write 1 by L1:2, 1 by L2:2, 1 by L3 is given as 1:3:4 because the fundamental frequencies are in ratio 1:3:4. So here rearranging terms we can write, if we'll take the reciprocal, this L1:2, L2:2, L3, and this gives 12:4:3. And from here the sum of the three lengths is 114. So we can write L1 = the value of L1 is 12 divided by 12 plus 4 plus 3 is 19 multiplied by 114. So this comes out to be 72 centimeter. Similarly, we can write L2 is 4 divided by 19 multiplied by 114. So here the value we are getting is 24 centimeter, and L3 we are getting is 3 divided by 19 multiplied by 114. So the 18 centimeter. So here these lengths are what we are getting is 72 centimeter, then 24 centimeter, and the third length is 18 centimeter, as the figure drawn is not on a scale. So here we are required to check where the bridges are placed. So one bridge is placed at 72 centimeter from one end, and the other is at 72 plus 24, this is 96 centimeter from this end. So here out of the given option, you can see option D is correct. So answer to this question here is option D.